That's fine. Public debate is supposed to be uncomfortable in a democracy. If it's comfortable, there's a problem.
The future is radical. We just have to choose which form of radical we want.
हम काम करी रात के देखी सपना
Because of his wisdom, practicality, and his total commitment to the betterment of the world through a realistic understanding of the way in which democracy can bring citizens to their fullest level of participation, it is my great pleasure to honor His Highness the Aga Khan with his first Global Citizenship Prize.
The call of pluralism should ask us to respect our differences, but not to ignore them, to integrate diversity, not to depreciate diversity.